I managed to ride from Hathersage in the Peak District on a 200-pound bike I got off the internet. I've got to say, I've had an amazing time. Actually, no, I haven't. It's been tough. It's been torrential rain, I've had multiple punctures, I'm freezing cold, and the worst of it all is I aimed to do 200 miles and I've done 195 miles.